Oh my goodness, this is Cassandra. Cassandra's ID number is A5097052, and Cassandra is an 8-year-old, we're going to say Basset, Pointer, some type of hound mix, but definitely, if you look at these ears, she might take off with those ears. They're so big and Bassety, and she's got a big Bassety forehead. Just an awesome girl. She walks pretty well on leash. She's got a great energy. She's you know, a hound, so she's ready to go. She's ready to go on adventures. She weighs 47 pounds. She actually came in as a stray on August 4th from the Claremont area. She is just amazing. You don't see this kind of dog in a shelter very often. It's just hard to come across. But just as amazing as her ears is her disposition. She loves people. Seems like she gets along well with other dogs. Just an incredible dog. Anything else you can say about this beautiful girl, Cassandra?
You know what? We had her with a small dog, and she did great. She's almost definitely housebroken, or certainly very strong signs. Could use a little bit of leash training, but then she's been cooped up and just wants to just go. She make a great activity partner. Would love to go on hikes with you, but then I think she just loves to also hang with you in the house.
Yeah, and if you're a person that likes to hike, I can promise you Cassandra is not going to stop. She's going to have a motor that's going to keep you going. If you're a person who wants to get out, get more exercise, then Cassandra is the kind of girl that wants to go. Her teeth are in great shape. This says 8 years old. She could be younger than that. But yeah, definitely an awesome girl. Like I said, you're not going to see too many Basset Hounds, Bloodhound mixes in a shelter. So I would recommend that if you're interested in Cassandra, that you don't wait. You come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter. Again, her ID number is 850-97052, and she is raring to go. Right, Carol? Oh my gosh, look at that face! I can't take it. I just can't.